4 score and 7 years ago, our fathers brought forth on this continent a new nation, conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal. Now we are engaged in a great civil war, testing whether that nation, or any nation so conceived and so dedicated, can long endure. We are met on a great battlefield of that war. We have come to dedicate a portion of that field as a final resting place for those who here gave their lives that that nation might live. It is altogether fitting and proper that we should do this. But in a larger sense, we cannot dedicate. We cannot consecrate. We cannot hallow this ground. The brave men, living and dead, who struggled here, have consecrated it far above our poor power to add or detract. The world will little note nor long remember what we say here, but it can never forget what they did. It is for us, the living, rather, to be dedicated here to the unfinished work which they fought here.
Up the wounds in your side. I saw the young boys as they began to fall. You had tears in your eyes, 'cause you couldn't help it all. But you fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. I saw General Lee raise a saber in his hand. Heard the cannons roar as you made your last stand. You marched into battle with the gray and the red. When the cannon smoke cleared, took days to count the dead. 'Cause you fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. When Honest Abe heard the news about your fall, the folks thought he'd call a great victory ball. But he asked the band to play the song Dixie for you, Johnny Reb, and all that you believe. 'Cause you fought all the way, Johnny Reb,
Johnny Whip. Yeah, you fought all the way, Johnny Whip. You fought all the way, Johnny Whip, Johnny Whip. You fought all the way, Johnny Whip. Fought all the way.
South to the war I was sent. Ere the days of my boyhood I scarcely had spent. From its cool shady forests and deep flowing streams, ever fond in my memory and sweet in my
That's a 12-pound shot with showing it's a paper fuse that they would set the timer on it, cut it for when they want it, jam it down in there. This is a Confederate. You can see the powder, and the balls were held in by a sulfur.
Okay.
And you can see the Confederates used anything they could. You can see mini balls in there.
Right.
So when this thing blew up, you had the mini balls plus chunks of iron like that flying around. Examples of different mini balls. picked up what they look like when they hit something, what the damage it would do to a bone, and the amount of debris from the shatter.
They used morphine to deaden the pain, and they used, they had, like you say,
children had to be good at mathematics, because he had to be able to judge how far away the enemy was, and he had to know how long it took that shell to get there. And he cut that fuse to the right length, stuck it in there, or like this is what it would look like.
This thing went flying up in the air and then exploded.
Oh,
and then set down all the shrapnel.
Back, huh?
pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey!